Respond. Please respond.
We have a priority one emergency. Need help. This is Titan Colony.
Chaos, our orbiting computer system has malfunctioned. Power and secondary communications are offline throughout the colony.
Colonists controlled by Chaos.
We, the scientists trying to stop Chaos, are trapped in a parallel continuum.
With no way to stop Chaos except you,
we are linking you with a time probe signal capable of communication with our time. It's our only hope.
Please use the time probe to assist.
Find a way to stop Chaos.
We don't have much time.
Ending transmission.
You are now connected to the time probe signal interface. Click the flashing button to access online help data describing all the functions of your interface. It is vital to your missions. On the view screen is a schematic of the time probe you are now controlling. It is awaiting your mission confirmation. You will soon be approaching New Eden, first city of Titan, in the year 2577. The time probe will follow ion emission trails into the New Eden Biosphere spaceport. When the probe stops inside the port, your interface controls will activate. From then on, you have the controls. Your initial mission objectives will be broadcast at that point. Your mission begins.
Sciences Research Lab presents Security Clap. Data. Generation Research Lab presents Security Clear. Storing data. Storing data. Zero Gravity Research Lab presents Security Clear. Storing data. Storing data. Deep Space Research Lab presents Security Clearance. Storing data. Storing data.
Mm-hmm.